All right, looks like he's on his way over here. Yards. Did we really need him to get any closer? Why don't we just find out? Dropped him. Really important in the story mode that you cull the low fitness bulls. Look at that. Front shot, long. That arrow's gonna make it all the way to the liver. Nice, 119.5 yards. Oh, look at this. Cape buffalo spawning in right on top of us. I love hunting Cape buffalo. Let's go see what we can get into with these guys. I like them just for the fact that you never really know what they're going to do. Squeeze off a shot at them and then the whole herd bum rushes you. Kind of gives you an opportunity to get into some nitty gritty situations. Wow, mature full star bull. 1-star adult male. I'm gonna go ahead and pull this 1-star adult male off the tail of the pack. See if anybody wants to rush me here. Not one. All right. Well, I'm gonna go hop in my UTV and see what kind of shot we had on him. see if I can squeeze off another shot here. That guy looks hurt. Let's see, he's down right there. I know there's a 4-star in there, and I know the lighter color bulls are young, and I didn't see any high rated young guys, that's why I shot that bull, so I think I'll take this guy next if he'll stop. Looking at 700 yards now. There he is. Sure he'll go down, it's just a matter of when. Look like there's a spot. Alright. See what we can do. Looks like that's as far as that guy's gonna go. Alright, we got one down there, one there, one there. Do we, for science, want to cull any more? I say we take. This guy right here. Oh man. Dropped him right in his tracks. Oh. I was gonna take that female, but she looks like she moved. I think it's this one here. Yeah, she's hurt. If she stops, I'll put one more round in her. Although it looks like she might go down. So she ran out of that boulder. Alright, let's go get all these Cape Buffalo. So here's from that first bull. So that was not a good shot. So hopefully I ended up culling him off the herd. What we'll do, grab this guy first. Single shot, left lung, 50% genetics, so that's a good cull there. Looks like I got a female. Took a shot straight to the heart. So this looks like this was the guy that I may have shot earlier. I'm glad we got him culled off. He was a one-star male. Thank you. I know if I shoot these guys, they're gonna bum rush me. Not one. And I was really hoping one would come after me. Let's go see what kind of shot I put on that bull. So, not a very good one. He survived. Oh, this guy's taking an arrow from me at some point. All right. So it looks like we got Big Poppy there. Let's see how far we can bag this bull. So they definitely got wind of me. Oh, wow. She got hit with an intestine shot.